Marker.
Action!
I got a heck of an idea. Ah, right out of the gate.
And take her.
It's too bad this is shitty. Don't put that in there.
This guy's killing me. Can we get a pro, not an amateur, please?
It's too bad this is a shooting competition for you. It is too bad.
Oh.
It's out of 100?
I would rate myself about an 83. Is that high? I don't know.
100?
Tonight we're gonna go out there and play old time hockey like Eddie Shore,
and Clapper,
and Tom Blaine,
and Gordie Howe,
Gordie.
So when we're out there tonight, put a stick on.
Yeah. Mark Sagan, watch Ray Whitney in the background.
Whitney wants to make sure he's on camera. He's trying to drive Sagan up the walls here. That's my favorite right there when he goes by pretending to.
See what's going on here. What are you doing on my rink? Surprised you can jump that board with 15% body fat. Oh, but we can't all be built like 15-year-olds.
No, we want to get involved, and we got a lot more.
Carolina presents certain problems. What's the big key to them?
I think their speed, their top two lines, is pretty good.
Cuba. You have to do this.
No.
What did she say? What do you mean? Doesn't matter. Know the rules.
No. She didn't say
no the rules.
First one no, to yell it out.
How could you
first
say Mexico? You don't know Mexican
I
flag.
I win.
London has a bad high school.
Yeah.
Oh
I
my
win.
God.
I win.
Who wins? What do you mean? What?
You buzzed it.
I buzz it, right?
I already buzzed it before.
That was the rule.
It was already, I always get first.
It's the same thing. You scored a goal in warm-ups and then you go to ref. I scored the goal. Puck is in the net. That's the same thing what you do.
The Calgary Flames are here. They couldn't practice, obviously, because the basketball court was down. Now let's... Harry Lewis was the assistant basketball coach for the Los Angeles Lakers, and he's helping Hoodler, who's got his equipment on because they're going to go over to the Class of 23 rink to practice. So he's got all
of... We have here, it's a special Gatorade cooler with special ingredients for the players. This thing's been passed around the NFL, NBA a bit. It's very special, but when the players go in, it's going to be quite a surprise.
The ghost?
Oh! Gadesy?
That's it, yeah.
Son of
Get the
out of here, bud.
That's Larry.
That was some Larry.
Oh, no. Said, well, we can hand it out because
you have to get down. You have to, you know.
Really?
Yes, really. Who would be your second choice, Joe?
I think Carey Price because he did a great job of carrying the Canadians.
Who's the best looking of the three?
Is this?
Oh yeah, you look like my son.
You think this is the best looking guy? This guy right here.
Oh yeah, it's him.
I don't really judge men on their sexiness.
I'm just saying, yeah.
Who do you think's the best
looking? Oh my God!
Johnson comes across and hits him right here. He flips him back in. Now watch. They grab him and they flip him back onto the ice, and he's going to take off and join the joint.
Oh, they're dancing! Look at that. That's like the Drew on his wedding dance. There it is.
Who, me? Ranger and Enron.
Well, at least a smile and exhibition.
Yes,
right?
Indeed. You know that it's the preseason.
When a point is on the line, I'm not sure he'd be all that happy with it. But for him, and a slash from Enroth. Watch Enroth as he goes by.